HPC has become ubiquitous in both government and industry, where our scientific simulations produce critical results in areas ranging from manufacturing, medicine, climate research, and more. Time is of the essence for these simulations because the results can impact our daily lives. For example, the results of models that predict potentially catastrophic weather events, like hurricanes, are used by policymakers to make important decisions such as where and when to evacuate. One major culprit that can slow down getting the results of these applications are I/O operations. And these are the read and write operations that move data between the supercomputer and its file storage system. Delays in providing the results of these simulations due to I/O slowdowns can have catastrophic impacts, including the possible loss of human lives.
The I/O burden compounds as HPC systems become more and more powerful. Larger computational scales allow scientists to simulate ever more complicated problems and to compute existing problems much faster. Documented cases using traditional I/O methods report applications losing tens of minutes of their execution time to I/O operations, meaning that the application is blocked from making forward progress and delivering its results owing to the slowness of these operations.
UnifyFS solves this I/O problem for HPC science applications. It's an ephemeral file system that manages I/O operations efficiently and transparently, and it's very easy for users to adopt because it requires no code changes. It leverages fast storage tiers on supercomputers and can conduct its I/O operations many times faster than the parallel file system. Slowdowns can arise in the form of contention, a situation similar to a traffic jam when multiple processes and applications perform I/O operations at the same time. Delays can also come from the use of strict, outdated I/O rules and behavior defined by POSIX, which are unnecessary for the vast majority of HPC applications. To alleviate these I/O delays, system designers introduced node local storage into supercomputers. This type of storage is attached directly to each compute node. However, node local storage can be extremely challenging to use for applications that share files because the data on one compute node is inaccessible to others without significant and costly code changes. To solve these problems, UnifyFS makes using fast node local storage as easy as using the parallel file system. When an application uses UnifyFS, its I/O operations are many times faster and avoid the slowdowns from contention and POSIX. It's like opening up a new private lane on the highway just for your application.
UnifyFS makes it easy for users to work with different HPC systems with various storage devices. It handles application I/O requests in a transparent fashion and typically requires no application code changes. This frees application developers from needing to write system-specific code to take advantage of the node-local storage on each HPC system. Users can install and configure UnifyFS without the help of a system administrator. It's easy to start and stop within jobs. It can automatically move data to and from the HPC system's primary file system. UnifyFS is already being used with a variety of HPC systems and applications. For instance, on the Summit supercomputer at Oak Ridge Leadership Computing Facility, we have seen up to an 18x speedup compared to using the parallel file system when running across 512 nodes.
As the OLC of Program Director, I'm responsible for overseeing many of the day-to-day operations of our user facility. One of the problems that we encounter is with our parallel file system, which sometimes can be slow due to contention and other issues. Thankfully, we've been able to leverage UnifyFS, which provides an easy way for our users to take advantage of fast, node local storage. We've seen that UnifyFS can support complex and I/O-heavy workloads and improve I/O performance. In addition, we appreciate the high quality of the UnifyFS source code and the fact that users can adopt it very easily.
UnifyFS offers numerous features for ease of use and performance. It installs and operates at the user level. It is production ready and portable from one HPC system to another. Its integration with system resource managers ensures easy startup. It is tailored for HPC I/O behavior and relaxes POSIX rules. It's highly optimized write operations, significantly speed up applications, and its automatic file management simplifies the user's tasks. UnifyFS makes I/O fast and easy so users can focus on their science.